The reverse Nordic hamstring sets up on the knees with a pillow or towel underneath the knee and the back toes dug into the ground. As you lower yourself as slow as possible back to full range of motion where hips are approaching the heels, you want to maintain a long body with the head, shoulders, hips, and knees all in perfect alignment, feeling all the work through the front part of the thighs and the quads.